There's a hoax email that is making its way into email boxes. The subject of the email is New Driving Fines, effective July 1st of 2007. Other subject titles include Risk of Driving in California. In this video, we're going to go through each of the claims made in the email and separate fact from fiction. Hoax email claim number one. A first-time offense in the carpool lane will cost you $1,068. According to the California Department of Motor Vehicles, it is highly unlikely that a single code section violation would result in a fine of $1,000 or more for a first offense. Generally, a first offense violation plus court costs and fees could run as high as $590, depending on what jurisdiction the offender was cited. Hoax email claim number two, incorrect lane change fine of $380. Don't cross lane on solid lanes or any intersection. Here are some factual vehicle quotes from the DMV. Failure to obey traffic directions is a $130 fine. Failure to use designated lanes is a $130 fine. Improper use of preferential lanes is a $340 fine. Driving over double lines of preferential lanes is a $340 fine. Signal required before turning or changing lanes is a $130 fine. Hoax email claim number three. Blocking the intersection will result in a $485 fine. The facts. The maximum fine for a vehicle stopped unnecessarily and blocking a crosswalk or sidewalk is $130. Hoax email claim number four. Driving on the shoulder will get you a $450 fine. The facts. Failure to obey traffic directions is a $130 fine. Improper turns over a double or solid line to the right is a $130 fine. Unsafe passing on the right shoulder is a $130 fine. Hoax email claim number five. Cell phone use in construction zone double fines as of July 1st, 2007. Cell phone use must be hands-free while driving. According to the California DMV, there is currently no law against using a cell phone while driving. The law passed recently by the Register requiring the use of hands-free headsets does not take effect until July 1st of 2008. Otherwise, fines for traffic violations committed in construction zones are higher than those committed elsewhere, but not quite double. Hoax email claim number six. If passengers over 18 do not have their seatbelts on, then both driver and passengers get ticketed. This claim is actually correct. The fine for transportation of persons without restraints is $130. The total bail for first-time offenders for not wearing a seatbelt in California ranges from $80 to $91. Hoax email claim number seven. Speeders can drive only 3 miles above the posted speed limit. According to DMV, the California Highway Patrol and other law enforcement agencies can legally ticket drivers for going even 1 mile over a posted speed limit. Hoax email claim number eight, DUI equals jail. This is correct. It might just be for a few hours, but going to jail has always been the case if you're caught driving under the influence.